Ang Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, as is established from Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامٍ أَعْظَمُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَلَا أَحَبُّ إِلَيْهِ الْعَمَلُ الصَّالِحُ فِيهِنَّ مِنْ هَذِي الْأَيَّامِ الْأَشْرَةِ. There are no days which are greater with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nor in which the righteous deeds are more beloved to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala than these 10 days of the Hijjah. There are no days greater with Allah, nor are there days in which the good deeds, the righteous actions are more beloved to Allah than these days that Allah has granted us to live, ayyuh al-ikhwa. These days that Allah has granted us to witness. How grateful should we be to Allah? How much gratitude should we show to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala for granting us this opportunity? Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum, when they understood what Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meant, this comes in the Musnad of Imam Ahmad and others, that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامٍ أَلْعَمَلُ صَالِحْ فِيهَا خَيْرٌ وَأَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ مِنْ هَذِي الْأَيَّامِ. There are no days in which the righteous deeds are more beloved and better to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than these days. Sahaba understood that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meant that the good deeds that are performed in these days, they are more beloved to Allah than any deeds. And they are greater to Allah than any deeds. So they said, walal jihad ya Rasulullah? Not even jihad ya Rasulullah? Isn't jihad greater than the righteous actions we do in these days? Isn't jihad greater ya Rasulullah? فَقَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ وَلَا الْجِهَادِ. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, not even jihad. إِلَّا رَجُلْ خَرَجَ بِمَالِهِ وَنَفْسِهِ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَلَمْ يَرْجِعْ مِنْ ذَلِكَ بِشَيْءٍ. Except for a man who goes out with his wealth and with his life in the way of Allah and does not return with any of that. The only thing that is greater is a man who goes out in jihad and he dies in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He spends his wealth and he gives his life for the sake of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. That is the only thing greater of the righteous deeds in these days. Imagine this favor of Allah wal ikhwa, that we are granted the opportunity to make that taqarrub ila Allah, to seek that nearness to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala with the good deeds in these days.